Hey, good morning, guys. Thanks for joining us every day on these videos. I love to hear Scott, Joey, and Brian and hear their take on their grips every day. And it just helps me to get closer to God and helps me to learn more about the scriptures, man. And if you're enjoying these, hit the like button down and subscribe to our YouTube channel and get on our app, man. It's a good way to keep up with what we're doing. And look, maybe you got a friend out there that could use one of these videos. So share the videos with a friend, and he may need a community of men like we've got, man. I love the community of men we got and how we're always there for each other. Let's jump in this morning, guys. My title today, Are You Acknowledging God and Only Our God? My G, Hosea 13:4. But I am the Lord your God who brought you out of Egypt. You shall acknowledge no God but me and no Savior except me. My reveal. God loved the Israelites and he wanted them to put him first. He expects the same thing from us. He wants us to acknowledge him and he wants us to acknowledge Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And he wants me to put him first. And he wants me to put his son first also, because both of them together will always take care of all of my needs. And I have to remember that, man. You know, us men, you know how we get. We can take care of everything on our own. But we just need to acknowledge God and acknowledge Jesus and help him to lead our lives and not go off on our own sometimes, guys. My implementation. Steve, that would be me. As a man, sometimes relies on himself too much, just like the Israelites. Things get going good, and I get a little case of me. Me gets in the way of what I really should be doing. I must trust God with all things. One thing I can really work on is my prayer life. You know, along with studying his word every day and doing what it says, I can improve my prayer life. And, you know, a lot of people have heard me say this before. How many of you pray too much? Well, I don't pray too much. And so I need to work on praying enough, praying for the right things, and listening sometimes to hear what God's got to say. So my prayer here this morning. God, thank you for loving us. Thank you for being there with us, Lord. Just ask you to help me not to be about me. Help me to acknowledge you in everything I do. What a great, awesome God we serve. And man, look at your creation. Just look at the things around us. We're in the fall of the year. The leaves are almost gone now. But how beautiful the leaves looked and how you created all of that, Lord. And we just thank you for that. Thank you for this book of Hosea that we're learning and a lot of repetition here that you knew we needed so we would get there, man. It's not about us. It's about you. And we need to put you first and we need to trust you. And just ask you to help us with that and take care of us and be with us. What's in Christ's name, I pray. Okay, guys. Are you too self-sufficient? If so, let's just turn it over to Jesus, guys. One way is just like I talked about for me today is pray a little more. Here's a reflection. Have you ever prayed too much? I'm guessing that you haven't, because I surely haven't either, guys. Let's pray us out. Our Heavenly Father, be with these guys. Take care of them. Love on them. Watch them. Help us get close to you. Help us not to be so self-reliant. Help us to do the things that you want us to do, and help us to be the men that we should be for our families. For it's in Christ's name I pray. Amen. All right, guys. Love y'all. See you tomorrow.